So guys, we are starting this video with good news, like good news. Big Brother Naija lovers, BBN lovers, there'll be a show this year, like yes. There'll be Big Brother Naija show this year. I know a lot of people have been anticipating. A lot of people don't even understand what is happening again. A lot of people think that, okay, because of what is happening in the country, because of the lockdown, there'll be no show, there'll be no this, there'll be no that. Guys, good news. DSTV actually uploaded this picture on their Instagram page just to know, let us know what is happening, just to keep us abreast of what is going to be happening. As you guys can see, it is a face mask edition. It is a quarantine edition. But guys, you are really looking forward to Big Brother Naija show. And if you want to get updated with what is going to be happening there, why not subscribe to my channel? So guys, let's jump right into the video of today. Again to my YouTube channel. Thank you for clicking on this video. If you are new here, you're absolutely welcome. My name is Bridget and I film on lifestyles, relationships and of course trends. So if you're interested in any of this, kindly click on the subscribe button so you get updated on my channel and you know what's up as regarding entertainment gist and of course lifestyle topics. So guys, from the title of this video, you can see that there is Big Brother Naija reunion on the back. Like, this ex-housemate, that is Pepe Dem housemate, are preparing for their reunion. If you guys know, reunion actually happens when it's few months to the beginning of a new edition. From Double Wahala edition, that is sixth edition, it's actually happened before, you know, like 2 months before the Pepe Dem Naija season. So it's something like that. So the reunion is just like the closing stage of a particular season, I know, just a preparation for a new season. So you guys, you can understand from that kind of explanation. So what are we going to be expecting from this reunion? What are we going to be seeing from this reunion? As you guys can see, Diane, Mercy, Tacha, and a whole lot of ex Big Brother Naija housemates have been trying to keep us updated with what is really going to happen. They've been uploading beautiful pictures. We can see Diane, we can see Mercy, and of course Tacha. I know a lot of people believe that, okay, maybe Tacha will not be around for the reunion, maybe she still has beef with Big Brother Naija organizers, you know, stuff like that. But guys, Tacha is ready to pepper them. Mercy is ready to pepper. Diane is ready to pepper. And a whole lot of things is going to be going down in this reunion. So what are we going to be expecting? We are going to be expecting drama, like obviously. If you guys can remember from the last season, that is Double Wahala season, we saw drama with Sisi, with Toby, with Alex, with Ifu, with Anika. You saw how these guys were just fighting. They were almost pulling off their dresses when they were doing their reunion. I hope Pepe Dem housemates will not pull off their dresses, but guys, just know there will be drama. And who are we expecting drama from? I'm really expecting drama from Kaffi and Jackie. Guys, I don't know what's up with these girls. Like, I don't know what's up with these ladies. These guys have just been on themselves neck for like how many weeks ago. You know, it just started with someone calling another person a witch and you know, stuff like that. And I'm like, really, is this necessary? So guys, just know that we are going to be knowing what is really happening. There will be dramas regarding that. Yes, there'll be drama. And who are we also expecting drama from? I'm also expecting drama from Tacha and Mercy. Yeah, even if Tacha and Mercy do not come out to just create another drama, just know their fans are ready for it. They're ready to give anyone hot hot. They're ready to serve everyone hot hot. And who are we also expecting drama from? I am also personally expecting drama from Sheyi and Tacha. Yeah, I don't understand this guy's friendship. Guys, I don't understand. I don't know if they are still having themselves in mind or if something is not really working for them. I'm not understanding. Just know there will be dramas regarding that. And we're also going to be seeing revelations. Like, we are going to know what is up. You know, ever since they left the Big Brother Naija house, we don't know what is up. And talking of revelations, we'll know what is really happening with Fraud and Esther. Guys, I don't understand. I don't know if these guys still love themselves. You guys remember when these guys were still in the Big Brother Naija house, how Fraud would be crying because of Esther, how Fraud was just all over Esther, like he legit really loves her. I know she was just playing with his emotions and she was just catching cruise with Fraud. But ever since they left the house, they've been giving us few glimpses of them being together. But guys, at this point, I don't even know what is happening. Please let us know what is happening. If you guys are on a friendship level, if you guys are still on a lovey-dovey level, let us know what is really happening. And also revelation as regarding Elo and Diane's relationship. Guys, I'm lost. I don't know what is happening. What is happening to this ship? Is this ship still sailing, or this ship has turned to a friendship level? Let us know. Like, I am so anticipating, and I am so looking forward to what is going to be happening, or to the revelations that is going to be happening with Elo and Diane. And guys, as regarding this reunion, you guys know, like I mentioned, that these guys have been anticipating, these guys have been uploading pictures, you know, to just let you know that, okay, this is going to be happening. Where is Kaffi and Mike? I know these guys are out of the country, but then are they not going to be present in their reunion? Like, that would be so off it. Like, it would be so off it. I really need to understand a whole lot of things from Kaffi. Now she's not around. Mike too is not around. Like, how is this show going to be like? I know it's still going to be fun. I mean, Ike was not around, or Ikechukwu was not around during his own season reunion, but it still went well. But guys, two people are going to be away. Two people are going to be away. What are we going to really, you know, what is the drama to really look up to? But then, all, in summary, in conclusion, just know that there will be drama, there will be revelations. It will be fun, you know, it will be a lot of fun in this reunion. And we'll catch a whole vibe of what is really happening outside the Big Brother Nigeria house, you know, guys. So what do you guys think with this video? What do you guys think with what is going to be happening in Big Brother Nigeria reunion? What do you guys think about the new show coming up? Please throw in your comments in the comment section. And if you've enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up, click on the subscribe button. And if you've not subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe button, and I'm sure to love you back. I love you so much, like I've always done. Bye for now.